Please welcome today's Grand Marshal from the Green Bay Packers, Mr. Brett Favre.
Gentlemen, let's get it on!
Let's get it on.
Michael Waltrip is the worst driver in NASCAR, period.
That's where it throws the 66 over on the right rear. See the left front tire? He's turning to the right, turning to the right. Nothing he could do.
After three pedals in the car, you know, the middle one's the brake, in case he doesn't know that. Maybe I'll give him a diagram for next week, but it's a shame to...
He might have gotten in the outside wall again and pulled off the outside wall. Oh, no, he got into another truck, a little bit of a...
Look at this head.
There was,
oh,
yeah, look,
man. Busted the wall. Busted the wall where he hit it. Look at that, where the dirt actually flew underneath that wall when he hit it, and he hit hard.
He broke that wall.
Yeah, they may have to
hard
do some repairs to that wall.
Hard into that inside wall.
Slid a long way, too, to get there. I saw those trucks, though, feel like early in the race, maybe lap 10 or 12, all over each other down the front straightaway. So sometimes you just wind up in the same area of another guy.
That's the damage, and that's just one portion of it. There's a section that has been pushed back. That's one area where there's a crack in the wall.
Andy Lally was just a victim of circumstances.
Now look at how hard this hit is.
Ooh. For both those guys, those trucks are totaled.
They really are, and that inside wall fortunately gave way a little bit by braking.
That was a good thing. That's a bad hit that Andy Lally takes. He almost runs, I mean, basically head-on into the wall,
yeah,
because of the angle that he hit it at.
Under caution here at Pocono for two reasons. They're repairing the wall, and we also have a jackrabbit on the racetrack right under the eagle. That's quite a shot there, isn't it?
It looks like the eagle's ready to land on top of the rabbit and take him away, and NASCAR is hoping it would.
Well, it didn't just go down.
Look at that.
When one of those treads of that carcass shreds, look at the damage it can do when that tire's rotating at 180 miles an hour.
It's like a bomb went off.
It does.
It blew the whole side out of the car.
That sounds as bad as it looks.
I think I just shat myself.
On the way to break, We saw that hat on the track. The hat on the track did not belong to the cat in the hat. Page Dr. Seuss, please.
Yes. 94 degrees. These guys practice race practice at almost 130 degrees track temperature.
That's incredible.
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 Hold on to it. Hold on to it.
We're befumbled as to why I didn't qualify too well. If you can be that, I don't know what that means.